Earth's life has constructed ever more powerful brains over the 500 million years of animal evolution. This process, known as cerebralization, has led to the major event of brain building taking place in our time, the construction of a global brain, also known as the Noosphere.
I'm Brian Thomas Swim of the Human Energy Project. Our series of short films explores the way humanity is building this global brain. In today's show, we examine how life began by building individual brains and then extended this process to collective brains. Brains built out of other brains.
521 million years ago, the first brain appeared in a spider-like animal. Since an animal with a nervous system to coordinate its many cells enjoys a greater awareness of the world, these animals spread out, and soon there were brains in every biome of Earth. The next move was to build collective brains, a brain made up of brains, such as we find in an ant colony or a coral reef. Such collectives have a greater awareness of the world than any single individual can have. Each red wood ant in a colony knows the pathway to a specific food-bearing tree. No individual ant knows all the pathways, but with the collective mind, the ant colony does. A similar process took place in the vertebrate branch of brains, with birds forming flocks and wolves hunting in packs. Whereas an individual brain can organize the trillion cells of a wolf body to operate in a coherent manner, the collective brain of a wolf pack can organize up to 24 wolves to act as a single individual. This movement of cerebralization reached a new level when humans constructed collectives that organized at first a couple dozen individuals, then in time a couple hundred, then later still a billion humans and more. Nothing like this had appeared in the mammalian world. The increase in knowledge made possible by a collective involving a million cooperating brains led to humanity's stunning success in encircling the planet. Each of our nation states, whether we are speaking of Brazil or the United States or China, is a collective mind, a brain of brains, with members identifying with the whole, as they regarded themselves as Brazilian or American or Chinese. These identities and the emotional bonds with fellow citizens are rooted in hearing again and again the story of their nation's origins and development. It is this use of narrative that enabled such large groups of humans to live together with a common meaning and purpose. In the future, these collectives will continue, but already they are beginning to recognize that they are smaller units of a larger collective which is now forming. The narrative that humanity is desperately in need of, the narrative that will build this global mind, is the third story of the universe, the story of our origins in the primordial flaring forth that differentiated into a trillion galaxies and 30 million species of life on Earth. Inside this story, we see that our basic identity is that we are cosmological beings. we are primarily members of the Earth community, and only secondarily are we Brazilian, American, or Chinese. As we listen to and tell this third story, we are carrying out the process of building a brain of 8 billion human brains, a collective intelligence that is capable of profound success in meeting the planetary challenges of our time.